Carbapenem are beta-lactam that contain a fused beta-lactam ring and a five-member ring system that differ from of penicillin because it is unsaturated and contains a carbon atom instead of sulfur atom. Carbapenems include imipenem, meropenem, doripenem, and ertapenem drugs. Antibacterial spectrum. This class of antibiotic has a broader spectrum of activity than most other beta-lactam antibiotics. Imipenem resists hydrolysis by most beta-lactamase but not the metallo-beta-lactamase. These drugs play a role in empiric therapy because it's active against beta-lactamase producing gram-positive and gram-negative organism anaerobes and Pseudomonas aeruginosa. Meropenem and doripenem have antibacterial activity similar to that imipenem. Doripenem may retain activity against resistance isolate of Pseudomonas, unlike other carbapenem. Ertapenem has leg coverage against Pseudomonas aeruginosa, enterococcus species, and acinobacterial species. In addition, imipenem also display activity against nocardia species and some species of rapidly growing mycobacteria. Imipenem has no activity against methicillin resistance Staphylococcus aureus. Pharmacokinetics. Carbapenem penetrate body tissue and fluid well, including the cerebrospinal fluid. For all but ertapenem, all are cleared renally and the dose must be reduced in patients with renal insufficiency. Differences among this antibiotic. Imipenem is the drug of this class. Is the first drug of this class. Imipenem undergo cleavage by dehydropeptidase found in the broch border of the proximal renal tubule. So imipenem is marketed in combination with cilastatin. What is cilastatin? Cilastatin, a drug that inhibits the degradations of imipenem by renal tubular dipeptidase. Meropenem is a derivative of thionamycin. It does not require co-administration with cilastatin because it's not sensitive to renal dipeptidase. Compared to imipenem, it is somewhat less active against gram-positive organism, particularly enterococci, and more active against gram-negative organism. This toxicity is similar to that of imipenem, except that less it may be less likely to cause seizures. This drug is preferred for treatment of meningitis when carbapenem therapy is required. Doripenem has spectrum of activity that's similar to that of meropenem, with a greater activity against some resistant isolate of Pseudomonas. Ertapenem differ from imipenem and meropenem by having a longer half-life allowance daily dosing, and have inferior activity against Enterococcus, Pseudomonas aeruginosa, and Acinobacterial species. Its activity against Enterobacteriaceae and aerobes make it useful in intra-abdominal and pelvic infection. Intramuscular ertapenem is irritating and the drug is formulated with 1% lidocaine for administration by this route. Adverse effect: carbapenem causes nausea, vomiting, and diarrhea, and high level of imipenem may provoke seizures. And the cross reaction or the cross sensitivity rate seen in the study is very low, less than 100%. A dose and administration of carbapenem. This slide will show the dose and administrations of carbapenem. Ertapenem given intramuscularly and intravenously, 1 gram per 24 hour, have longer durations of action. Doripenem, 500 milligrams per 8 hour. Imipenem given per 6 or 8 hours. Meropenem 1 gram per 8 hours. Kindly subscribe and like this video. Bye. See you later.